Hi everyone, I'm Adriana Michelle, and I wanted to do a quick review of this liquid lipstick line that I came across when I was searching on Google for a non-toxic liquid lipstick. I really also was looking for bright, vibrant colors because I work in TV. I'm on TV Monday through Friday. I need colors, makeup colors that pop because there's a lot of lighting in the studio. If I don't have makeup colors that do pop, my face looks washed out. So I came across this brand, it's called AOC, and I got two colors in their liquid lipstick, their non-toxic liquid lipstick line. Check it out, AOC. And I got it in red and I got it in plum. Here is the plum swatch. It's beautiful, it's vibrant. Now it goes on wet and then it takes a few minutes just to dry. I normally like to take a tissue paper and blot my lips right after I put this on to prevent the liquid lipstick from smearing when it's wet. Now, once it's dry, it's set and it doesn't smear. So I love that. The lipstick doesn't go anywhere and it still keeps its color. Also, I picked up this Wigs Sawny Spray. Now, I don't wear wigs, but this is also a hair sanitizer. And I've been using it just right out of the shower. I spray it on my hair when it's damp and wet. I don't wash it out. And my hair's been looking pretty good lately. It just looks shiny and clean. So this is a hair sanitizer if you have wigs or just your normal natural hair. And I got one more thing because I do have some grays coming in and that does not look good on camera. I picked up these mascara and I got them brown and I got them in black. It seems like the black one suits me better, and it is really convenient because it looks like a mascara wand. Look at how cute. And then, like, if you have any, you just go over it. Mine are covered right now. You can't see them, but when I'm on camera with all those lights on me, you can see the few that I have. Not good. So if you're interested in trying out these products, I will leave a link below in this post. Go to the website and just explore.